Hi, hi, I'm home. Yeah, hang on, I'll... Give me a minute. Yeah, starving, ordering in. You eating yet? Hi, I'd like to order a takeaway. Hey, you want something? Again, pizza. Sure, but I'm paying. Yeah, can we have a four cheese? You want anything else? Yep, just that. And I'll have a supreme pizza with everything. Extra toppings. Yeah, if there's room on the pizza, yeah. Yep, that's everything. Surname? Mitch. Same address. Okay. Cash, yep. Thank you. Hey, budge up on the sofa. I'm knackered. No, yeah, I'm good. Just tired. Long day. Not a bad day, just good to be home. How you been? No, I've just been out, you know? Out, no big. And I'm home now, so. Look, do you need to know where I've been? Oh, the money? I didn't nick it, if that's what you. Okay, listen. Promise you won't. I got a job. Yeah, I got a job. About a month. Yeah, you know. It's at a cafe kind of place. Yeah, a cafe, what? Okay, I never saw me having a job either. Didn't think it was possible since I'm, you know. Yeah. It's a little place, Cafe Regala. It's a Viennoise thing, Vienna style pastry shop. Does like tea and hot chocolate and all that. I help prepare the food. I'm down there in the mornings when you're out. It's. I like it. Of course, I can bake. Dude, I know my way around food. I know what I'm doing. Yeah, they were happy to have me. Like I say, it's a small place. Boss is this pretty cool human. They're nice. They were a bit surprised when I showed up, you know. But yeah, turns out they were short staff, so perfect for me. It's just the three of us. I do foods, Nem does hot drinks and checkout. The owner jumps between both, helps us both out. Oh, Nem? Oh, he's lovely. They're lovely. They, okay. Between us, right? They're like me. Like, not like me, but like, not like you. Nem's not human either. They look it better than I do. Ain't much I can do with a tail this big. I'm me, and people can just deal. but I could tell they were different. Didn't have much human smell on them, and I could tell from the way they were around me. It's always been us against the world. Nem seems pretty new to it. I don't know their story. Don't know even what they are. Don't rightly know what I am for that matter. Wait, what am I, actually? I'm a raccoon boy, I know that much, but what else? 'Cause, like, the little dumb raccoons, there's tons of them, but me? Nah, never had a family. Must have left me behind, I guess. Who knows? It's whatever. But there are others like me. Others who aren't like you. Don't make sense if you think about it, so I never did. You've seen the news, though, right? People like me popping up, like it can't keep secret anymore. You remember hearing about that dragon people village in those mountains? Yeah, well, it was secret. Never went well when humans found out about me before, so, you know. But people are, I think they're getting, people are understanding that we exist, even if they don't understand why. No, I don't either. I've thought about it a lot, and I don't. Anyway, that's all why I thought that, like, if there are more of us, then maybe I can find out how they live, learn from them, see how they figured things out. Seeing them as, like, part of normal life, it made me realize I don't have to hide anymore, right? Not anymore. So I got a job. To pay you back, dingus. All right, don't start. I'm just saying, you've done so much for me. You helped me when I needed it, even though you could have just not. Wouldn't that have been easier? Easier than putting up with me. Well, maybe I am a bit of a philosophologist, you don't know. Told you, I'm older than I look. I just never had that chance to be anything other than. Thief, I'll say it. Never could be anything else. I was what I was. Different. So you know what? Fine. I'll be the best different I can be. I don't know, not much of a plan yet. Get on my own feet, try and make my own way. It's a start. No, yeah, this is me. Don't think I'm getting any bigger. Don't think my tail's gonna fall off so I could hide it or whatever. And good, it's a part of me. I want to keep working with them. Learn from them. Learn how they manage to fit in. Find out what I can do for the future. And for an old friend when I can find him. Then come home here with you and watch telly, eat pizza, play games, be in your life, if that's. 'Cause for the first time in my life, I have a home, and it's you. You don't have to be a raccoon to be family. Friggin' about time. Wait, I'll go get. Do you want to go get a plate and cutlery, or you're munching out the box with your hands? Good call. Give us a minute. Hey. Yeah, that's us. Oh, yeah, they're real. No, really, look, no human ears. Oh, thanks. You look cool too. Yep, hang on. Got it here. Right, cheers. You have a good evening. Pizza, 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 pizza.